The best advice that I can give you is to pursue something that you're passionate about. If you wake up in the morning and you're excited to go to work, you know that you've done the right thing. So whatever subjects in school that you love right now, look into what kind of careers you could pursue that are related to the subjects that you love. And I guarantee you that 20 years from now, you're going to love what you do for a living.